just bought this reel, and it's a Fluger Patriarch XT, but it doesn't have a reverse switch on it, but apparently the automatic reverse stop is not working because it's going backwards. So, bad reel. Luckily, the Shimano Stratic I usually keep on this reel, or this rod, was still in my boat, so. Quick change of reels and we're good to go. Fish of the day, right there. There. No skunk today. First fish on the Rapala Shadow Wrap D. Fishing about 5 to 10 feet of water off this lily pad edge and weed edge, fishing the deeper side. So that's where the big ones are. Video. We're fishing Paw Paw Lake today. It's August or October 5th today, and we've only got a few hours to fish. We got here about 7 o'clock and fished the channels for an hour. Now we're moving to another location, fish a little channel, fish a point, see if we can't catch something over here. I know there's supposed to be a little tournament going off of the other launch today, but I was the only boat at the launch and didn't see anyone pass me at the channels, so we're still pretty alone. Everyone's out deer hunting, I think. Beautiful morning though, first cold one kind of the year. So winter coat weather, but we're hoping to try it. We're going to try the St. Joe River today, but didn't have quite enough time. So trying Paw Paw Lake, which I like, just haven't fished it since the spring. So I don't know where the fish are right now, but we'll find them. Hopefully we'll catch a couple. Otherwise, I got that big one earlier you saw. So hopefully that's not the only fish of the day. Thank you.
Battling the wind, pushing from behind.
Two bites, missed them both.
God, missing lots of fish.
Hoping this spot would be good. Had a lot of rain, so I knew there'd be some flow in here.